New York, in the late 1800s, was a city teeming with immigrants. It was also a place where the rats had it better than the abandoned children living in the sewers. But a petite religious sister from Italy, called Mother Cabrini, rescued those orphans. She gave them a home and her heart. Her love saved lives. Her work changed the world. She became the first United States citizen to be canonized a saint.